Things have been a little hectic here at Late Night, and I haven't had a lot of time to spend with a good friend of mine, Seth Meyers. Now, even though I'm a pretty positive person, I like to continue to work on me. So one of my writers said, you know what helps me? I say affirmations in front of the mirror every day. So my writers offered to come up with some affirmations for me. Now, we've done this before, and it has backfired. My writers wrote mean and hurtful things, but I'm confident that this time they wrote affirmations that will make me feel really good about myself. Now, these are the affirmations. I have never seen these before. The first time I read these will be right here in front of you. Again, I will read these for the very first time right now, right here, in front of you. I am the architect of my life. I build its foundation and choose its contents. I am superior to negative thoughts and low actions. I'm so lucky to have a job where I get to make people happy while doing basically no work at all. I mean, look at my hands. These are the hands of a man who gets paid to wear a suit on TV while talking to movie stars. Porcelain dolls have rougher hands than I do. My tiny butt is cute to mommies. I'm okay with the fact that I giggle in a register that can usually only be reached by young girls. That one hurts. That one hurts. I'm a joy. I'm a boy. I'm a joy boy. I'm a coy joy boy. Coy joy boy boy boy. Boy boy oi 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 oi. That's right. I got mad rhymes. I love me for me, even though I say croissant like a French ass. Enjoy your French donuts, you animals. I'm a man of the people. I put my pants on one leg at a time, my shirts on one arm at a time, my socks on one toe at a time, and my underwear one doink at a time. Stupid. My wife is beautiful, and I'm okay with the fact that I sort of look like her. Because that means my face is full of lady bones. Mirror, mirror on the wall, who's the funniest person in this room? Oh, it's Fred? Okay.